Rusty, can you hear me? Rusty, please talk to me. Rusty, please talk to me.
It's been over an hour. Maybe he's, well, maybe it's over. Maybe he's, you know, already dead.
Shut up, Nick. So much cooler over the internet.
Yeah, so were you.
Goldilocks.
Yeah, yes, Rusty. Rusty, I'm here. Look, I'm sorry about what we did to you, deceiving you like that. It won't happen again. Just please, please let me talk to Bobby.
Tired. Real tired. We've got a long time. I was heading home, you know. Planning on staying off the road for a while. Hibernate. Like a bear, huh, Goldilocks?
Rusty, please. Please let me talk to Bobby. I love him more than anything in the world, and we're getting married. Bobby, if you can hear me, I love you. I love you so much.
I need you to get something for me.
Anything you want.
Some high-speed chicken feed.
I don't know what that is.
It's crank. It's trucker speak for crystal meth.
What, now we're drug mules? Fuck!
You know, we're just gonna do whatever he says.
Yeah. You know what, I'm just glad it doesn't involve a fucking body part.
I think it's about time for y'all to take a walk on the wild side.
Get in.